A crash in Morro Bay resulted in a DUI arrest this afternoon. 22-year-old Christopher Derry was driving too fast on damp roads at the Highway 1 off-ramp on Main Street. The collision caused the second vehicle to spin, sending a small motorcycle into another passing car. Derry was arrested for driving under the influence. There were no injuries, and the crash remains under investigation.